Hey, Cameron, then.
Why are we randomly changing player models for no reason?
Because we're picking the South Park characters. I'm in, we're all in South Park.
You're not a South Park character.
I am.
No, you're not. What character are you?
I'm fucking Carol's dad or
He said, I'm fucking
Carter's dad.
Carter's dad, man.
Yeah, you're Carter's dad.
I'm Cameron's dad.
What is
donut.
That?
Donut.
Okay, so I got fired from the nuclear plant. Can't see the screen anymore. There's too many fucking blood right now.
This is your new job, Homer.
Yeah, new job, pressing buttons. Okay. It's
real easy. Let me show you how it's done. Okay. Let me show you how it's done. Boop.
Oh.
Boop. Okay. No. Repeat after me. Boop.
Boop.
Beepity.
Beepity.
Bap.
Ah.
I'll say it fast. Boop, beepity, bap.
Boop, beepity, bap. What's that?
That's all you got to do. That's your new job, man. That's what you do.
All right, okay,
press these buttons and just stand here all day.
Okay. Boop. Beepity. Bap. Don't do it. I heard it going. Tyler, don't do it. I'm doing a good job.
The moment of truth. Don't
fire me. You're doing fine. You're doing fine. Now do it again.
Do it again.
Don't fuck it up.
You gotta get fired. Whoop. Beepity. Oh god, I fear that wasn't right. I fear that wasn't. Ah. I mean, no. Five Nights at Freddy's theorite, okay? The story behind this is that fucking noises. Did you hear that?
Yeah, what the? Fucking Jesus!
Holy shit! Why did that happen? It scared the shit out of me!
Fuck! What happened? Okay, where were we? Alright, Five Nights at Freddy's 3 theory.
Yes.
Essentially, what happened is all the animatronics just for some reason changed for some reason. Right? We don't know. We don't quite know, right?
Right. Because of
the unknown and the fear of the unknown, the paycheck was given a pay rise. And that's why the five of us have come together. Link, Luigi. Oh, fuck, I don't know you.
Buzz Lightyear.
Yeah. I am Wildcat. And Zoidberg have come together.
Wait, do we need to play the name game real quick?
All this time you haven't known Buzz Lightyear?
Right, there's three lights. This light opened the vents, and then the middle.
You're nearly good at explaining shit as I am.
All right, and then when something appears in the front, we have to press this light, and it scares them.
It scares them.
The lights scare
the robots.
Why can't we just leave the lights on? Can we just leave the lights on, please?
When they have AA batteries and they control only one light.
Clears.
At us. In us.
Yes.
Around us.
Look.
Yeah, we can just face them.
Yeah, just face them.
Dude, we're fucking.
Let's beat this system. Yeah.
this system.
Why would we use these shitty lights when I have these 500 watt spotlights in my pants?
Awesome. Now move on to the right. And the other guy.
Get rid of that light. Oh, the kid's gone.
No, there's plenty of light. It's fine.
Oh, cupcakes.
Hey, I'm hungry.
Oh, I fucking love cupcakes.
Oh.
I don't like cupcakes.
Right. Oh, she's laughing. Guys, turn the light on.
No.
Right. I know. Maybe if I sneak by.
I'm going to the vent.
What?
Guys,
hold on. I think we ran over a dog or something.
What?
There was something there.
What are you screaming about?
There was something right here. It was right here. It was right fucking here, right there.
Let's go. We have to go through here because it's safer this direction. We died that way.
All right.
Ready? Oh, 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 oh
Kill it!
Oh man, that was
great timing.
As I gotta clean my glasses, someone watch my side.
Oh, right,
push button.
Oh, I got it.
Let me
put on my glasses.
Die, go away.
Not so tough go now. Push it again.
Not so tough when I got
you. Oh! He's not afraid of the light.
You gotta leave this room. You gotta fight back.
We gotta fight back.
We gotta do the unthinkable.
We gotta do the undoable.
Create Five Nights at Freddy's 3.
Oh, okay, follow me. Homer Simpson's gonna lead the way in Five Nights at Freddy's.
Oh, my shit!
Denied.
Well, that's where his journey ends.
Within the first half second.
That was like...
Oh God, put on the light.
She's here. She's gone. Where'd she go?
She went in there. Oh my God. Look at that. That is scary.
Run.
She's following us. Go.
Oh my God. She's chasing us, dude.
Right here. Is she coming? He's coming.
Jesus fucking Christ. Guys, something about these animatronics doesn't look quite right.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
He's sick of his job.
One of them had to take a shit real bad.
Yeah, that's what it'll look like. Hey, look, this guy's selling teddy bears. No, Glenn, you want to buy a teddy bear?
Yeah, I want to buy two of them.
Whoa! Holy shit! I got fucked across the whole room.
Oh, I got the mask on. I'm indestructible.
Oh my God, you look so dumb. It's just hanging around your neck.
I am indestructible. Nobody will see me. Here, look. They don't even know.
He's got turned around.
They think I'm one of them.
Looks like you're just wearing a neck brace.
Get away from me.
How
do you put that on?
I gotta act like an animatronic. Beep, boop, boop, bop.
That's a Freddy, too.
Beep, beep, boop, boop. Beep, boop, boop, bop. Oh my God, look at Buzz. Wow, they're never gonna notice.
Look at Buzz.
They're never gonna notice.
His fucking head sticking out of the top.
I got it on. I got mine on.
Look at that, nice bow tie.
Look at his fat stomach, man. With a bow tie and his like little ears on the bottom.
It looks like you just stuck your head in a donut.
Hey, look! I was employee of the month! Look! What?
Wait a minute, that's not you.
That's not you.
That's not you anymore.
Prove that that's you.
Red and my eyes are big.
No, you're a phony. You're just a guy dressed as him. You're a fake.
Do it.
Hey!
Whoa!
What is she doing? Get off me!
Oh, just wait for it.
Gonna rape you.
Nothing yet. You haven't seen shit.
I am a minor. Okay.
Whoa! You're really getting it.
You're getting a real. She loves him. She fucking loves him.
She's giving you a fucking nugget.
Some new positions right there. I haven't seen that before.
I'm done.
That's longer than I can.
Look at her! Do the Macarena! Hey, Macarena! Macarena! Hi!
I'm sorry.
Brock found him.
Oh, hey, guys!
Are we
ready to go on an adventure?
Yeah, sure. Are you going to finish?
Looks like you've already started.
I'm finished. All right, let's go.
All right.
Oh!
Nice. Brock, I didn't know you eat ass, bro.
he's inspecting. Inspecting her ass.
Nah, that man is eating ass right now.
He's fucking...
I always start off adventures with a nice salad toss.